if you struggle with certain tasks, if you don't like doing certain tasks, hire it out. And that includes things like sales and dealing with employees, dealing with customer complaints. Nobody likes to do that, right? Dealing with those hard situations. A virtual assistant can actually be the perfect solution for you. When I was running my maid service, honestly, I only wish that I had thought of hiring a virtual assistant. And that is because there were so many projects that I'm like, oh, it would be so cool to, you know, get my drip marketing or get that Infusionsoft going. But I don't even know how to do that. Like I don't have the mind for this stuff. And sometimes I try to do it on my own and sometimes, you know, it'd work. Sometimes mediocre. And sometimes I'd say, forget it. Like I can't do this. And then I'd give up and the project didn't get done. And that is actually kind of tragic because had I known that there are people all around the world that are good at this stuff, that can get it done really very easily. Oh my gosh. I honestly swear in my own mind, I could have grown leaps and bounds and, you know, and really, really done well with my maid service. I did pretty well. Like I said, 840,000 run rate, not too shabby, but I'm very positive I could have hit that $1 million mark. So don't go gray, hire a VA. One other thing that I wanted to tell you super quick, is that people do, hire VAs to deal with those complaint calls. And let me tell you, that is, you get the right person to answer that phone and to deal with those angry clients who can, they know what they're doing. They can talk them off the ledge. That in and of itself is pretty mind-blowing for a maid service owner. Everything from, you know, the right person can stop that client from canceling service, or they could stop that client from going on Google, Yelp, and Facebook to leave you, you know, a really nasty review. So anything that you don't want to do, that you need help with doing, or that you're not good at, hire a VA. And the really cool thing is that will free up bandwidth to do the things that really matter in your business. And at the same time, help you to get your personal time back.